this wind. Man, I never thought I'd hit the skids. Now what am I gonna tell my kids? Maybe Ginny's got a wild card up her sleeve. She's been talking to this finance guy named Steve. The rumors, read the paper in the can, and then I ran into my committee man. But he's got no answers, cause the union don't know if or when they're gonna lock up the doors. The plant closes down, there goes our hope. Whoever thought that GM would go broke? Outside of Buffalo, she's dating the guy that does flat work and steel, and all I think about is that